Hi everybody, this is Chuck, the resident techie over here at MEC. Thanks so much for watching this video about the best router location and how to get Wi-Fi into every part of your home. What's really important is the location of these units. Now, every home has walls and ceilings and floors, refrigerators and couches. That's great to live in, but that's horrible for Wi-Fi. If the main unit is in a room like an office or a bedroom, by the time you get through one or two walls or through a bathroom, the Wi-Fi signal could easily be cut in half. And the closer you are to these devices and the stronger the signal strength, the happier you're gonna be. So, this main unit is usually installed in a really important location. Sometimes it's in the middle of the home, sometimes it's in an office, and wherever you're going to use it the most is probably where this main device should go. Sometimes it's very difficult to run the line through some homes, so it has to go in a corner or in a basement, and it's just not going to lead to a good experience. That's why we have these mesh units. These mesh units are awesome. They can connect to this main unit wirelessly, or the best way is actually with an Ethernet cable, which you might need the help of a handyman to run. And if you're near this unit, just like if you're near this unit, your devices are going to have a full signal strength, your Netflix isn't going to buffer, your web pages are going to load quickly, and you're just going to be one happy camper. So remember, the closer you are to these units, the happier you're going to be. And if you have any questions, please call us at our 1-800 number or visit teammidwest.com or submit something on your smart hub. There's many ways to get hold of us and we're happy to help. We hope to talk to you soon.